traffic ahead. Repeat, I got traffic ahead.
He got lucky.
It's not luck. He's patient.
WNKW with a question for Toby Marshall. On a scale from 1 to 10, how crazy hot is your passenger? Like my new wheels? Bitchin', right?
What happened to the Cessna?
Flight restrictions in the city, man, but it's all good. Borrow my buddy's little bird. Let me get a hard ride. Almost got my hands on that Apache from Great Lakes Army Air Base, but Colonel Gaines was sweating me hard.
Here we go again.
Not talking to you, beast.
Roger that, liar one.
Ben, you back in the crew ball in 10 minutes and you already up my skirt talking shit. You know, man, you gonna rue the day you started calling me that.
What did you all of a sudden go to college for?
Wow, what a really ignorant thing to say. God, are you ignorant?
It's gonna be like this the entire way. a reminder, the Motown Marathon races through town this weekend, which will
make
driving
stand by?
In the metro area a little
standing by.
But for today's traffic, we go live to Romeo in the Channel 10 traffic helicopter. How are we looking, Romeo?
Hey, cut to two.
Bum. Bum, 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 bum.
Is Romeo in the helicopter?
Bum. Bum, bum. Looking good, Beth. Real good.
Commercial! Hey, cut to commercial!
Hey, Liar One, eyes on the road.
Whoa! I did not see that.
Five Charlie, I got eyes on the Silver Mustang. I'm in pursuit, westbound Jefferson.
Copy 7, Charlie. We'll stop him before he gets on the 375.
Close your eyes for this.
Is it worse than bus, bus, bus?
All right, now just aim for the trees. Spread your wings, beauty!
I've ever seen.
My uncle's place.
Don't worry, he's in Monaco.
These aren't even legal in the United States. They're all Euro-spec cars, so technically they don't even exist here.
Are they some kind of Ferrari?
Koenigsegg Agera R. Top speed, 270 miles an hour.
But Dino, I thought you didn't go faster than 180.
You got a big mouth for a fan.
Yeah? Well, then let me race.
I'll be happy to have you, Pete.
Awesome. I'm in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, sit this one out.
No, let him be a big boy. Three identical Agueras. After you. Finish line's at the end of the bridge, over 684. First car to get the other side wins.
Toby. This is my vision. This is how I saw you winning De Leon. You beat Dino, take his car and win.
Wow. Yeah, Pete.
You ran into him, didn't you? You need to forget about it. You need to let it go. I think you need to get out of the car, and you need a hot shower, and you need a good meal, and some rest, and some food. And I'm going to book you a hotel room.
Well, I think it's best that you just stay with me tonight. It's just, you know, it's safer if you stay with me. Right? Yeah. It's you. Okay.
We're on our way. Track him.
I'm on it.
Where is he?
All right, he's up on California Mason. Make a left.
Are you okay? Go.
Go. Before the cops get here. Go.
God.
Thank you.
advised, getting a report of a vehicle rollover, 115 Knob Hill. Unit 1, David, responding, code 3.
Holy shit.
Denver, copy,
open their door, we gotta let them in.
Why wouldn't he destroy it?
I have no idea. I guess some people just don't think they'll ever get caught.
David, man. This is my pietà. This is my soup can.
What do you make? Five total. Yeah, I think it did.
And we've got our lineup. Each driver takes a spot at the starting line. No sign of Toby Marshall. I don't really know what all that's about, but I... Hold on. Wait, hold on. A six car has just arrived, but I can't,
Toby Marshall just stepped out of a red Agera.
This is H1, got ops on him. Westbound 128. Instead.
18-4, roger.
18-2, 6 on code 3, rolling block in formation, check.
Roger.
Suspect's approaching on a 5 count.
Yes.
5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
Mendel PD is code 3 to Navarro Bridge.
Fine.